never thought I'd have to use this pepper spray.